Hello Vivekians, welcome to school from home. Hope you all are fine. As you studied chapter 1, globe and map, today I Bharati will teach you chapter 2, that is parallels and meridians. Today's topic will be earth surface. Before starting, firstly we will discuss about our planet, that is earth. Why it is called our planet? Because it supports life. Do you ever wonder what exactly the shape of the earth? Is it flat like a coin? No, the earth is actually not perfectly spherical but very close to the shape of sphere. It bulges out at equator and flattened at the poles. As we are talking about our planet, to who proved that earth is round? Ferdinand Magellan was the person who proved that earth is round. When he sailed from westward, he returned to the same point. In this way, he proved earth is round. Now, the next topic is earth surface. Means, how much water and how much part of the land is there? Aapko pata hai ki earth ko blue planet bhi bolte hai. But why? Because 71% of earth surface is covered with water and remaining 29% is land. 71% is water means water can be present in the form of lakes, oceans, glaciers, etc. And remaining 29% is the area where do we people live. Now we will learn the two terms oceans and continents. Large water bodies are called oceans and large land masses which separate from other land masses are called continents. Here the blue part which is shown in the map shows the ocean and the rest part like North America, South America, Africa, Europe, Asia, etc. These are all the continents. Now, students, you have to learn the names of these oceans and continents. I'll tell you one trick to learn the name of oceans. Learn the word PESA. P, Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, Southern Ocean and Arctic Ocean. And this is the name of all continents, 7 continents. This you have to learn and the short form related to these continents is given at the site. This same will be given in PDF also and this is your homework. You have to learn the names of continents and oceans. Thank you.